Athlete of the month can be someone who's got a very strong mind.
Somebody who's not just chasing numbers, but also chasing the depth of technique.
Someone who's dedicated, who trusts the process, and trusts the coach, more importantly, to make him become what the coach thinks he's capable of.
Someone who has shown a lot of improvement in a very short time, who has progressed in all different fields of CrossFit, not just lifting, but also gymnastics.
Someone who shows up to the box every day, motivates other people to be better, and wants themselves to be better just 1% every day. That for me is an inspirational person.
My name is Kartik, Ahuja. I am 23 years old. I work for a housing finance company called India Shelter in the marketing department. I joined CrossFit a year back. Last year I started working. It was my first year into my job. And after first month into my work, I thought I had to break my monotony. I felt quite sore. For a week I was pretty sore, but I didn't want to lose it. I got to know where I stand actually. And plus the community here was pretty good. Everybody was quite helping, they were motivating, pumping up all through the workout, even as I was a beginner. So when I started CrossFit, in the first month of my workout, my mobility was very bad. It was so bad that I was not able to do a proper squat. For the first month, I was doing air squats, and not even proper air squats. But finally, I think last month, my PR went up to 205 back squat, 205 pounds. So I think Vipin sir and Rajesh sir helped me a lot through that. About the transformation, I never realized that it will happen so quickly, because I remember I was around 72 kgs when I joined CrossFit, and now I am approximately 65-66, so that is a lot in itself. Plus most of my friends live away, so when they are seeing me after a long time, so they actually feel surprised that change has been there, and it has been because of the consistency. And consistency has been because of the fun that I have in the box. And because it is constantly varied, there are a lot of things that happens during a workout. You will be doing weightlifting, you will be doing gymnastics, you will be running, you will be rowing, you will be jumping. So it's not something monotonous, you don't have to focus on one body part. So one thing that I wished I would know before coming to the box was that you don't have to be strong from the beginning. So whenever I saw videos of CrossFit on Instagram or Facebook, people were lifting loads of kgs from the beginning. So it was a little scary to begin with. But once I entered the box, I saw people doing lifting with different weights from the lowest to the highest. So that boosted confidence of mine. Ki itna kam bhi utha sakte hain. So from that, it went on. So that was a good part. Ki I learned to start from the beginning and eventually go till the end. I remember when I started out, I was not able to hang on the bar for more than 5 or 7 seconds. So that was something that I was really afraid of. That even hanging, only hanging part was a little scary for me. Right now I'm able to do 4 to 5 normal pull-ups, maybe 1 or 2 strict pull-ups. But eventually I'll do better. I have that hope that I'll be able to do at least 10 or 11 strict pull-ups. So last month when I was traveling, through Budapest, so they had a street challenge there. So you just had to hang for 1.5 minutes. And I was like, yeah, I'll try, and it happened. So I got my money doubled. That my favorite exercise is double unders, because I recently started doing double unders, and that too 20 at a time. So it's a big thing for me. When I started doing CrossFit, when I started coming to the box, I was not able to do skipping properly. But eventually I was doing double unders. First I was trying to do double unders alternatively. But eventually Vipin sir told me once, ki tu kar koi baat nahi, it will happen. You can do it continuously. You stop, but you do continuously. So that is when I learned that if you're not able to succeed, you will fail. You'll fail again, but eventually you'll succeed. So this is something that I learned in practicality at the box. So everyone who comes in the box inspires me. I've seen people as young as 16 year old and as old as I think 80 year old working out here and doing their bit. And that is the best part. The workout is scalable. Everybody is scalable. It can be scaled to your level, your position, your age. So that is, I think, the best part. And people who are coming up, showing up for workouts as gruesome as we do in the box, I think everybody who comes here inspires me. So the moment I entered the box, it has been an eye-opening experience for me. I never knew about CrossFit, but the team here has been so helpful. They have been so efficient and so engaging that they are involved everybody in the box for the workouts. Everybody gets to know what is CrossFit, and I think that is the best part about Bodh. They teach you a lot. They teach you, but they do not preach you. So that is the difference. You are taught a lot, but you are not preached. So that makes a lot of difference. And we had the dawn versus dusk challenge. We are going for the outlet to Kerala. So these things matter a lot, especially for a person who is working 9 to 5. He needs something to break the monotony. So this is good. These are things that are most welcomed in everybody's life.